One local group recently had a super reason to celebrate. Naperville News 17's Jodel Maglaya has more.
The Rotary Club hosted an event at Mesa and Sabika announcing the total funds raised at their 7th annual Soups On event, awarding their chosen charities with a check.
We are giving away $32,333 to four different charities. One is the Naperville Rotary Charities, and the other ones are Hesed House, Loaves and Fishes, and DuPage Pads. Each year we give over $100,000 a year. I believe this year we gave a little over $120,000 to the three charities, so we're really excited about that.
The Wednesday event that was held in October at Naperville Central High School featured about 30 restaurants handing out samples and collecting donations for the Rotary Club. 100% of the proceeds went to charities in order to feed, clothe, and give shelter to the less fortunate. I'm Jodel Maglaya for Naperville News 17.
This event is the number one fundraiser locally for the Rotary Club of Naperville.